Yeah. See, you got the old mop chop.
This is stupid to simplify your price behind me.
How much did you charge for your haircut? I need to go down to the barber's myself.
€1.50.
Cheap enough.
That's right, Chaz.
Oh, do you know what I meant to say to you, Esther? Did you leave my socks out last night?
Oh, goodness gracious me. I never seen a cock the size of yours, Chaz.
What can I say?
Forgive my bad language.
Myself and Bella might be in our old age, but...
But you sure can whack one out.
Ah, sure. Don't have to be young to have a good time. Depends, you know. They say the golden years are the best.
I wouldn't know, I'm only a young one.
Mind you, with that haircut, you do strike me like Rihanna.
You just took the words out of me windhole.
All these young ones nowadays go round like Rihanna, and the younglets think they're the game and 50 Cent.
So do you, Chaz. There's no difference between them and you. Sometimes I wonder why I married you.
Maybe I like the game. Maybe I like 50 Cent and all the rappers and Eminem.
Maybe I like Rihanna. So don't slag me first, Chaz.
Hang on a second. Do you know any of the rap from Eminem's new song? I do. Fuck you, you motherfucker! Fuck you, you damn bastard!
What do you think you're doing? You fucking bastard, you!
Mommy!
What the hell do you think you're doing in here? No. This is where Annette dies! Out of my way!
Don't kill me the way you killed Ray's wife, no!
I did not kill Ray's wife, and you tell me now.
Please!
You're the one that killed Annette! You're the one who done it! It wasn't me! I'm a good man! I'm a good man! Oh!
Nice day today, isn't it?
What are you doing up, Jack? You parasite?
I got my own sweet shop in the end. You wouldn't believe me, but I'm on it.
What the fuck are you doing?
Having a good time.
Huh. A good time at everyone else's expenses.
Well, once it's not yours. Worry about it.
Excuse me, I'm the one in charge of the tidy towns around here.
Not you.
It's
ever since Billy Mann came on the scene.
Hey, Carl.
Think I got God's gift.
What's going on? Organising the cleanup.
Give me that. I want to take part.
Yeah, take that.
No.
Go downtown and have Billy Mann's golf club your head off.
No, I don't want to. Keep it.
Desperate Dano.
What's wrong with him, Leo?
Give me your hand, man of honour. You're a hero. You said you had your last night down the canal.
Your days are limited around here, Bob.
Where's that
slut? Everyone knows what you're like.
Tracy, she's still on that talk show in the daytime.
Hey, I was thinking, maybe we can all get some sweet brushes going out the back of the pub.
Not gonna happen. Take that brush, shove up your arm. Whack the arse off you. Christy is no good for you no more, what?
I'm telling you, Damo.
Hey. What are you talking about?
I have a great idea.
Yeah, boys, hide me. Suzanne's coming down. I might get hiding. Quick.
Ah, oh, lads, come here. He's going out tonight. Oh, I want to get fucking hammered.
Yeah, oh, yeah, man.
I want to get fucking strong.
Yeah, you're hard now. Because you said that. Aren't you?
Oh, okay.
Hide me. All right, love. Fancy a night?
Hey, how's it going? Well, all I can't have enough.
Could be better, love.
Is there any chance you could come out the back with me?
Oh, love, my do something my shoving. You know yourself.
Yeah. Would you have to stand on a stool? What you doing?
What do you mean, love?
Out the back.
I'm trying to kiss you.
Not here.
Come on, we'll get a hold of you. Won't let go yet.
Bob, can I have a word? Bob, listen.
Told you I'd get me pulled back in the end, didn't we?
Yeah, listen. This is for you, and that's for you, okay? I've just been going through the accounts here this morning.
Is out the back.
Bob.
If you wanted to shit talk, do it out there.
Bob.
So you ain't listening. Listen.
We have a deficit.
No.
We have a deficit here, Bob.
We have a rash on my arse. And I don't care. All right, love. I'm just putting that there. So what you been up to then?
Not much.
Listen, it's a nice place out, Italian restaurant in there.
Yeah?
Laughing straight. Would you like to go over it? I was thinking maybe you can come down.
Sure. What time had you got in mind?
Yeah.
It's just that me ma's in a nursing home and I need...
Come on, it's the arms, isn't it? You don't want to go at me.
No, of course not.
Because I'm disabled.
It's kind of cute that you have arms like that.
Okay. I'm going in the bed, though. Then they offered to show you a good time. Didn't stop me from lashing the arse off you. Bottom half.
So, Carol.
What? Listen.
You're taking part of the toilet town yourself.
What's going on?
Bob.
Listen, I have a rash in me hole, and all he's going on about was the bills and this, that, and the other. We don't care. We're going to get in the pub back, and that's all that matters.
I just
you want a hand there? I'm fine, Hank.
He has two of his own. He doesn't need your hands, okay? Just because his hands are small.
I have small hands myself.
Do you have a small flute as well? Did you have to really do that, did you?
I was only trying to help. Anyone own this tape? Yeah, I'm wrapping around your neck now, we keep it up. Come on, what are you waiting for? Come on, round here and say that to me. Or you wouldn't. Oh, yeah.
I've been on to credit management. Place is on the verge of shutting down.
Thought you could have got that job years ago and got hoed. I don't know what's going on here. What's going on? You robbing the bank again. Told you to come behind the counter when I'm not home, didn't we? God's sake.
Louis authorised me to come in here.
Louis doesn't work here no more. He ran off with Carol. You don't remember?
I'm sorry.
Ran off with Carol.
The way it is, Bob, I won't be in your way much longer. But what's I have to do my job when I'm told.
I could tell you. I could give a jack's ass. People like him make me day. Because I love killing them. Mind you. I was down at the Hollow last week, and I seen someone down there. I've been saying that story. You know what I'm talking about.
Hey! That guy couldn't screw a cork off a nut.
What are you now? And fuck off him!
Don't take that personal with me, you cunt. I'm telling you, I know people. People that shoot you as quick as they look at you.
Yeah, we've got friends in all places.
Yeah, friends, alright.
Yeah.
You turned everyone against you, including your own family.
I fell out an awful dirty fall in this pub, and Louis was like, here, come on in.
That guy's crazy.
Come on in. This is our fault. It's me, your boyfriend. Open the door. Let me in. Sorry, I was late. Oh, the kids is after coming home from school.
Ah, great day. Spoon race and all. Look, everyone's have a great day.
Oh,
Barbie
yes.
And all is on. Here, pour out his glass,
that would be. Be very careful with that. The kids don't get sunburned. She's always the same.
Well, didn't stop you putting the bikini on and getting some more, did it?
Go out the back and put the nylon tights on.
Oh, we will.
She wants to see what you look like in tights. I said you had a big flute in them.
Hey!
Yes?
Who wants a Porsche sausage?
I'll have those. Portion.
That's right.
That's right. Let's go. Are you sure you want to sit with the babies?
No, Mammy, I want a drink.
Oh, sweetheart.
All right, Ma, you hear her.
Right this way.
Toy this in a knot. Jump in the bag of potatoes like I did in the yard, do you not remember?
Stop complaining,
do you remember
bitch.
I was in the yard with that bag of potatoes, do you remember?
That wasn't you.
It was? Who was it then? Christy!
Oh, this...
Get ready, go!
This is the best of first city directors could come up with. An old folk race.
I can't believe that they were racing around like that. Where the canoe?
Yay, we won!
Come on! Mammy, why are you here?
Now, that wasn't so bad, was it?
I'm having a great evening.
I just want to get your hair and flick it back round your neck.
I don't think so.
What? Come on. Me and you, baby. The back of the sack.
I might be hard up, but I'm not desperate.
That's what they all say. I'm getting sick of this shit.
Did you think I was really going to fall for you?
Well, don't you know all that? I can go out and get any boy I want.
Go ahead and do it.
Oh, come on.
No, I won't.
We got off on the wrong foot. Maybe we could start afresh. Maybe you could lie down.
I thought you were going to say we got off on the wrong hand.
I do have two hands.
Listen, I have a life of my
own.
Don't
be slacking my hands. I have two hands.
I was not talking about your hands.
Yeah, you were. Alright. Look, I'm just an ordinary guy at the end of the day. If you've got a problem with my hands, that's your problem, alright? You can't find someone who cares. Take my problems elsewhere. Alright? Might not be the best bloke.
Aren't you that doctor out home and away?
Alright. Now I'm going off to get me some help. Baker Street.
Huh?
You hear?